Exactly 12 years ago, at 15th March 2011, the people of Syria rose up to demand their rights and end the long-standing injustice and oppression that had plagued them. I still remember the streets steaming with the peaceful protests, yearning for a brighter future and enter oppression that had silenced our voices for far too long. And today, despite the challenges that we face since then, and the fact that many of us have become refugees and are currently suffering, we remain steadfast in our fight for freedom. The streets still filled with people crying out for freedom. Despite us, our land have been taken, and countless individuals have been killed, and thousands imprisoned and millions displaced. However, we continue to hold on to hope that our aspirations will be realized one day. The revolution is an idea, and ideas are not quickly extinguished. Happy anniversary to me, to my family, and to all my friends. Happy anniversary to all Syrians and to the world. محمد نجم.
بتروح الثورة السنة تفوقها بالبلد. بتروح الثورة السنة تفوقها بالبلد. بتنزف شهيد ونستمر طول الأمد. بتنزف شهيد ونستمر طول الأمد. بتحن الهجرة وحن البحر وحن الغرام. بتحن السيف وحن القلم وحن الورق. بتحن الهجرة وحن البحر وحن الغرق.
Let's go!